In one of the last video of Ego Mining X, which I posted about D3400, I just got this comment in which a guy has a problem of shooting himself with a D3400 camera, and the problem is how to shoot yourself when you don't have any helping hand like I have my buddy. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how do I shoot myself with this camera, with or without my buddy. So here is my studio setup in which I have two studio light and a camera, and the LED is just for feedback. So now I'm gonna show you guys how do I actually do this thing. So first I set my mode to manual. I use this I button to go into the settings. And now I'm gonna change its focus mode to full time servo and its area mode to face priority AF. I'm gonna record a sample video on this. So basically in this mode it focuses and unfocuses the subject in every few seconds, as you can see. So if I come closer to the camera, it probably should focus me. This is if you are gonna do this, like coming closer to the camera again and again and coming far away, and you want yourself to get focused, then this mode is perfect for you. And now we are gonna check another mode. And we are gonna again go to the manual mode and press that I button. And we are gonna change the focus mode to single servo here, single servo AF. And here is a sample clip what happens in this mode here. So now as you can see, I'm totally blurred. My friend will help me in focusing me. So now here is a sample clip of me. If I go far from the camera to the place where I am right now, the camera is not gonna focus me automatically, because in a single servo, this setting sets you to a specific place, and it's not gonna change the focus again and again for you. So if you are solo, this mode is probably not good for you, because if I am going far, so my friend will now focus me. And as you can see, it is difficult to do this without a friend. So if you want your camera's focus to lock on a specific object, then this mode is probably best for you. Now in this mode, if you want yourself to focus, then you focus your chair first wherever you are sitting, and then just a little bit unfocus the chair, because you might be sitting on a chair. So sit on the chair and try shifting front and back, and find that sweet spot in which you are being focused. And now what is good about this mode is that the camera doesn't unfocuses and focuses you continuously. So this is the mode I prefer you if you are recording solo. It's quite difficult, but better than full time servo.